This is no joke, my morning routine. I wake up and I'm really cold and then I like wrap myself in this. I've just been chilling in bed and like double checking that my schedule is good for next semester because registration was yesterday and everything looks good. It's Monday and I don't have class today, so it's lit. But I think we're gonna go like hit the gym because I need a shower and I feel like working out finally. And I haven't worked out since Miami, the video I filmed for you guys, because I've been sick. So I think maybe I'll just like walk on the treadmill a bit and like not really do any exercises, just like stretch out because my back's like super tight, classic. But yeah, so I think I'll do that. But first, I made myself overnight oats last night. So we'll go have those with some banana and peanut butter. And I already rinsed off my face because I was wearing all this like the Mario Badescu drying lotion because my skin's been like not good. And today, Geraghty and I are also gonna go to Free People and Anthropology, and I'm hyped. We're gonna do some homework, talk to Dara, obviously. And just have ourselves a little day. That's the plan. Okay, so I'm outside of Anthropology right now, but earlier I just worked out really quick and then I took a shower and ate some oatmeal and then I had to run some errands and then I came and picked up Gretchen and then we drove to Soul Cycle and then I just went to Free People. So there's some footage of me in the fitting room. Yeah, and I got that one black tank top I showed you guys for like working out, but I also figured I could wear it just like normally, obviously. And I got 3 scrunchies that I didn't show you, so I'll show you that when I get back to the car. But I'm going to Anthro right now and see if they have any candles I need or like any little cute things. I'm gonna just look around and then I'm gonna go back to the car and wait for Gretchen to be done with Soul and maybe watch some Netflix or something. So guys, I've been sitting in the car just like responding to snaps and texts and whatever, and I want to respond to some comments, but I just realized I'm starving, like really starving, because I had like literally 10 bites of overnight oats. Like I wasn't that hungry, but now I'm starving. So I think I might run into Wegmans, I think it's right there, and get a baguette and like some balsamic vinegar there it is, and maybe like olive oil because I love dipping that, like mixing that and like dipping bread into it, like so good. And I think I saw a picture of that on Instagram earlier. I think that's why I'm craving it. I'm not just really weird, or maybe I am just really weird. Either way, I think it's gonna happen. So hopefully Gretchen's not back before I get back, or hopefully they wait for me. I just picked up a baguette and I just took a bite out of the top of it because I'm hungry. It says Viva La Baguette. And that just makes me sad. Oh my god, there's so many crumbs on me. Ah! Be right back. So I'm back. But I want to live in France so bad. Like, I want to live in Paris. Paris is incredible. And I was talking to Dara about it. But he says it's really expensive. So I'm literally going to start saving money and, like, look up how much it is to live there. Because I feel like, I don't know, it's hard to compare abroad and here. But also, like, if you're in Paris, it's so easy to get anywhere, like any other like European country, and I just feel like it's so central, but also obviously really far from the US, so I don't know, just what I'm thinking about. But I'm so hungry, I can't wait to go back and make my dinner And okay, I'll just talk about my dinner plans now. So I picked up a package today from the mailroom, and it was my HelloFresh package, and I'm so excited to be working with them. They don't have a vegan option, so I just got the vegetarian one, and obviously there's like cheese or like sour cream or whatever. I won't use that. But yeah, I'm like super excited because they're so like easy to make. Like if I had to make my own dinner, it would take me forever, and HelloFresh is like a half an hour. So yeah, I'm really excited, and it'll be like so straightforward. So I don't even have to like rack my brain sitting here of like what I could eat or make from the random ingredients we have in our house right now. And it's just so nice. Wow, that guy just backed out, who's across from me, who's watching me film this. But that was really bright. But it's so nice because they sent you the like exact measurements and the amounts of everything that you're gonna need for the recipes, and everything's like so fresh when it comes. So I'm so happy mine just came today because everything's gonna taste so good. Yeah, I haven't even unpacked the box, but the thing is, it comes in like stored like super well, so it'll be like really cold when you get it no matter what, and it like stays good. I live in an apartment complex, and it's so easy for like if you live in an apartment or if you're a student or like anything, if you're just really busy, and it's just so nice to have. And this is gonna be a really busy week, so I'm so glad I have these three HelloFresh meals to like rely on. And I know the meals can definitely last a lot of people like longer, but literally I'll make them, and I think it's like for, I'd forget, I think it has like a serving size, it'll say like it's for two or four people, but I feel like no matter what, I eat the whole thing because I'm always like grubbing and really hungry and whatever. But I'm just super excited to be working with them again, and yeah, I just can't wait to see what the different menu items are. And yeah, it's just like, it makes everything so much easier. And I just got bread because I was starving right now, and so I can eat that while I'm cooking because I didn't think I would make it. But yeah, that's what's up. Oh, and I'll show you, oh, Gretchen got a bunch of stuff from Free People. I put my bag inside of her bag. Like literally, this is a visual representation of us. This is me and that's Gretchen. Like just like as a person. Kind of, she's extra, but good for her. So this is a scrunchie I showed. Okay, I feel like I should turn these off because it's kind of like putting the lighting off. So this, yeah, that's better, sorry. So this is a scrunchie I showed you guys in one of my hauls. It looks kind of weird. Oh yeah, there, it's like kind of like tannish pink, and it feels like a teddy bear. Like it's so soft, and I'm obsessed with it, and I got it from Free People. And I went back to Free People today, and I literally was like in the middle of checking out, and then I was like, wait, I was like looking around, and then I saw there was like a scrunchie section to the right of me, and I was like, holy crap, just a sec. So I grabbed these three fuzzy ones. Oh my gosh, they're so soft. Let me just pat my face with them. So I got white, obviously. It's like a, is it, it's like kind of more creamy, I feel, which I like. And then this is just black. Oh, it's so squishy. And then I got gray, which I feel like will be nice. So I'm hyped about this. And then I just got that workout tank top. It's like ribbed, and it's like their get active collection, I want to say. They have really cool colors in all these tank tops, but I was just like, Lucy, be real with yourself. All you ever want to wear is black, and like I feel like I could just get so much more use out of it. Let's see what it's called. Oh, I don't know, but I got it in a size extra small, and it's just this like cute little ribbed guy, and it's like super thick as well. Okay, basically it's ribbed and just like really stretchy and thick, and I feel like it'll be perfect for working out, but also just to wear like under sweatshirts and like on its own with like high-waisted anything. I feel like it'll be so cute. Yeah, and I just feel like I could wear this like as a normal day-to-day tank top because it's black, but the other ones had a kind of different vibe to it, which I really liked all the colors, but I just couldn't get fully behind any of them. So I was like, okay, we tried to go out of our comfort zone, but we're back in it now because I'm getting black. Okay, next update I'm giving you guys is about Anthropology. So I went there, and they have really cool stuff, and there's like literally like a wedding dress section, and I didn't even know that. And there was two ladies trying on their wedding dresses with like their families there, and I was like, so I'm really jealous of that. I've always just wanted to try on wedding dresses. Like, obviously I'm not getting married anytime soon, like not like super soon, but I've always just wanted to try on wedding dresses because I want to know like what I think looks best on me and like just like try out different styles and like play around, you know. But you definitely like can't just do that, so I guess I'm gonna have to wait until my wedding day. So many of you guys know our friend Taylor, and this is so random, but like a while ago she got me, like 2 years ago, she got me like my favorite candle ever for my birthday, and I believe it was from Anthropology, and I was looking for like the scent of it for literally ever, like ever and ever, and I was like, maybe I was wrong, maybe it wasn't Anthropology, like I just couldn't tell. And when I got a big volcano scented candle from here over the summer, towards the end of the summer. And yeah, it smells really good, but I feel like, I don't know, I really like the old one I had. Sorry, all the lights from the cars are like bugging. People are like coming and going like wild. But anyways, so I found today that it was French Cade Lavender. This was the candle. Okay, it's this one, ladies and gents. So that just smells like so fresh and clean to me, and like it just smells so good. I don't even know how to describe it. But yeah, I used it all up, like literally to the very bottom of the wick, like nothing left. And I literally kept the thing the candle came in, even though it was empty, like literally no wax left, like nothing, just because it smelled so good. So I'm so happy I finally found it. And yeah, just like 10 out of 10, like definitely check out that scent if you guys are near an Anthropology store. I just would really highly recommend it, because I know a lot of people like the volcano one, and that one is good, but I think I like the French Cade Lavender. That's what it was called, I think. And I just feel like it's me because it's French, and I feel like I'm supposed to be French. And I just want to live in Paris so bad. Like, every day I send pictures and videos from Paris to, like, my boyfriend, my friend Brakely, and I'm just like, meh, I miss it. Here comes Gretchen and KP. Ding, ding, ding. Oh no, oh no, this won't honk. Hey guys, so I'm back home, and Gretchen just left for her like date night thing with Max. But yeah, I'm about to make HelloFresh for dinner, and I'm super, super excited. I'm so hungry still. And yeah, as I was saying earlier, it's just so simple. Like, it simplifies everything, just having everything measured out already. And then also, it's just really nice to have to help out your daily routine, kind of, just by having these that you can rely on throughout the week. Yeah, so I'm really excited about it, and I think it'll be like really quick, and I just think it's super convenient because you don't have to go grocery shopping for all these things. Like, I just got bread earlier because I was hungry, but yeah, I already have everything I need for this dinner. And as I said before, I'm vegan, so this is just vegetarian. I'm gonna make the heirloom tomato flatbread with pesto, fresh mozzarella, and balsamic greens. I do not eat cheesy things or whatever. And yeah, I'm super excited to get right into this. It's only gonna take 25 minutes to make, and it just looks so good with it. It has tomatoes, walnuts, arugula, flatbread, and balsamic vinegar, and I'm hyped. So I just wanted to tell you guys some cool stuff about HelloFresh. It's America's number one meal kit, and HelloFresh now starts from $6.99 per serving, which is so good. And I also ate all of this arugula salad. It was so tasty with the balsamic and olive oil and salt and pepper, and yeah, this together was so good. So you guys can actually get started with 6 free meals when you sign up for HelloFresh, and that's a total of 2 free meals in each of your first 3 boxes. So just go to HelloFresh.com and use my promo code LucyG60 for a total of $60 off, which is amazing. Hey guys, so I already ate one of my pieces of flatbread that I just got myself, and it was so good. I'm gonna gobble up the rest of them like no time. Yeah, all of it just tastes so good, and I love it. I sprinkled some nutritional yeast on top.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Hello.
Hey guys, so I have pimple cream on. I did the full night routine, retainers, flossed, washed my face, put on moisturizer and serum, and spotted my face with the drying lotion, so cool. Okay, but yeah, other than that, I talked to Dara for a while, and then I did some homework really quick, and it's pretty late now, but I think I'm gonna go to bed and then hit the gym in the morning, hopefully. And yeah, busy day, busy week, honestly. But my room is so like soothing to me. I feel like I'll just do a little pan over. So I just have all my pillows and stuff piled up on my table that I don't use when I sleep because I have so many pillows, and I don't want to just throw them on the ground. And then I have my little essential oil diffuser, my essential oils, two candles, and like just Christmas lights scattered around them. And then my big plant, which I love. He makes me so happy. And then my hamper and the bag that goes inside it ripped, so it looks kind of weird because it's just a wire hamper, but you can see all my dirty clothes. So I just put this Green Bay Packers blanket draped over it because it was on my bed as well, and I have too many blankets, so I just put that there for now. And then I have my other plant, and this is just kind of a mess. I have my like medicine and vitamins, and yeah, my closet's pretty clean. Yeah, I still need to take pictures for Poshmark. Ooh, so yeah, basically I just gave you a room tour from my bed. But just because I like, I'm liking the vibe, I'm liking the light. I like the light that Christmas lights give off. Oh my gosh, this is supposed to be me saying goodnight, but basically that I just talked to him for like ever, and we like looked around and took the MBTI test, and basically I used to be an INTJ, but I think I was answering the questions as I thought that I should be. Like I'd be like, oh yeah, I'm like, I'm super organized, like, you know, like stuff like that. Like I'd be like, oh, organized, that's me. Like, I don't know, like insecurely answering them kind of. Because like every time I'd take them, I'd get like kind of something different. But I got INTJ for the first like 3 times I took it back in like sophomore year, fall of my sophomore year. And yeah, basically now when I take it, like I consistently get INFJ. So just so you know, I'm like an advocate or something. Yeah, and that makes a lot of sense because I just really feel strongly about helping people. So I just want to make videos that help you guys. I don't know how, but if you have recommendations, let me know. But until then, I'm just gonna share my life with you so you guys don't feel alone. And just share my, like, everything. I'm gonna go chug a bunch of water and go to bed. So thank you so much for watching today's video. I'm actually gonna go to bed now. I love you all so much. Thank you for the support. Please comment any recommendations you guys have down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.